Everybody here in Zamora, Mexico, and I'm going to walk around. I'll start with the shopping area, then I'll end up showing you guys some churches and stuff like that. Tends to be a lot of people on this side. I'll walk on the left side. Lady tried to resist the camera, then she thought it was futile.
Pues ahí está la información, Fernando. Yo te agradezco mucho que hayas estado con nosotros en este video noticioso.
Say the weather's about 78 degrees. Feels perfect right now. Could walk through the mall, but it's a little boring actually. What I noticed about this city is there's a lot of shopping. If you walk down any, there's a lot of streets here with lots and lots of shopping. I'm just not gonna show that to you guys. Right here is the main square. Mm-hmm.
bueno, ¿me puedes apoyar con 2 pesos, por favor, hermanito?
Gracias, gracias, mijo.
Que Dios le bendiga.
I have too much stuff, I can't buy anything actually, so. Yeah, there's another really beautiful church. It's gonna take me a while to walk there, so before I get there, I might turn the video off for a while because I have to walk for quite a while. I got here yesterday, walked around, I seen maybe like 2 or 3 gringos and that's it. Not too many gringos around here. Something I found lacking here is having some nice restaurants. You know, by the square they should put some nice restaurants and stuff, but they just didn't have any over there. It's kind of cute. Yeah, way down there is another church. I ain't walking way down there. Thank you. varias calles. You see there's a big church over there. I'm going to pause the video right now and then I'll start up again when I get to that church. All right, so I'm here at the big church. I'll put all the names in the descriptions. The timing is really bad for the light. The sun's right behind the church. Trying to get the good shot here. That sun is messing the things up, the lighting. Yeah. Another smaller church over there. Okay, so this would be the end of the video. I'll use my other camera to show what's inside the church a little bit. So. Hope you guys liked the video and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.